Hi, today I'm gonna show you how to fix a black screen on the 24-inch HP LCD monitor by replacing a dual high voltage transmos barrier schottky rectifier. First, we must disassemble the unit and find the damaged rectifier. Please make sure that you buy an exact same type of the rectifier and be careful of the fake component with the cheap price. Always deal with a trusted seller. Okay, we can see the picture now on the monitor. Thank you for watching. Terima kasih.